Hey, what's happening, guys? Wait. Hey, okay, so, okay, what's happening, guys? Okay, happy Monday. Okay, thank you for tuning in. Okay, so we're continuing back more on Elden Ring. So, like, I think I'm just making a decision, basically, that let's just try to hopefully try to finish this, you know, because, like, we got a lot of ground to cover, you know, because, like, I want to get this over with because I want to move on to the next long game, you know. And because, like, if I keep pulling this off, then basically that you're wondering basically how far I'm gonna go with this, you know? Yeah. So kind of like that. So just to let you know that you see, just for this coming week, okay? You see that for Friday and Saturday, I will not be streaming because I'll be volunteering for the Dodgers golf thing, and all day, by the way. So like 18 plus hours, you know. But however, I get free food, free parking, and also free golf sessions, you know. Free golf session, you know. So basically, if you like golf, you know, be sure to hit me up. Especially if you're in SoCal, be sure to hit me up, and I'm sure I'll bring you as my plus one. Okay, yeah. So that's pretty much it. So basically, that's since I'm volunteering for 2 days. Okay, so I get a total of 6 free golf rounds. You know. So basically, that if you like golf, you want to come out and hang on me. Be sure to hit me up, and be sure to follow me. I do invite my followers, if you're far in SoCal. Okay, fortunately. I wish I could bring some of you guys out here, but however, yeah, but not there yet, you know. Okay, and also that you see, yeah, so that's pretty much it. That's technically the plan for this week. Okay. Oh, yeah, and also like I'll be sure put the time codes in basically once I'm done streaming. Okay, I'm supposed to do that technically for yesterday, but however, you know, work and all that stuff, you know. Where's my light? And also, here's the thing, just as a recap of what has happened, you see that out of nowhere, and I do mean out of nowhere, you see, Fia, the Death Companion, is gone, Sorcerer Selen is gone, the Black Blade is gone, and all of Ronnie's clan is gone, including Ronnie herself, you know, including Blythe and Uji, and also Source of Celis, you know, and that's very unfortunate. Oh shit. God, are these guys asleep? Yeah, these guys are asleep. And also, there's something you should definitely know about me, you see? Oh shit, this is a boss! Oh shit! Oh shit! Shit! Crap! My God, is he parable? Oh, give me a break. Finally, four talisman pouches. Now I can finally get something different now. Okay, where is that? These are the look at the crones. Oh my god. These are the finger crones. I'm guessing that's when we have to go up that tree. Before we're gonna do that, let's explore the whole area. I better not find another freaking hidden wall in this area. Regression alone reveals secrets. What the heck? 4? Oh, another Crucible Knight. Gold. This is the berry of gold. Is that a faith? Don't tell me that's a faith ability. Yes, it's a faith ability. I still can't believe that we encountered the first Elden Lord, Godfrey. And as always, he is holding a big weapon. Why doesn't that... See, I have colossal weapons, but why can't I have a bigger weapon than what I have right now? God, look at all these finger crones. Grace.
Oh.
Are these a bunch of stones? Blessing of the Erd Tree. Blessing of the Erd Tree. What does that mean? Grants greater blessing to self and nearby elements. Now what's this? Queen's Bedchamber.
Business with these thrones.
Is this Godrick?
Ah, Godrick the Golden. The twin prodigies, Mikola and Melania. General Radahn. Praetor Rykard. Luna Princess Rani. Willful traitors. All. Thy kind are all of a piece. Pillagers. Emboldened by the flame of ambition. Have it writ upon thy meager grave. Felled by King Morgott. Last of all kings.
Oh shit! Shit. It's time to summon my mimic. Oh shit!
Shit!
shit. Huh? You get to talk to him?
Tarnished. Not but a fool. The Erd Tree wards off all who deign approach.
Wow.
Hello again, old friend. Allow me a moment to converse with you. You are unable to enter the Erd Tree, no? Prevented by the mantle of barbs. The thorns are impenetrable. A husk of the Erd Tree's being that spurns all that exists without. The only way to stand before the Elden Ring and become the Elden Lord is to pass the thorns. My purpose serves to aid in that very act. So I'd like you to undertake a new journey with me to the Flame of Ruin, far above the clouds, upon the snowy mountain tops of the giants. Then I can set the Erd Tree aflame and guide you down the path to becoming Elden Lord.
Rolled medallion.
turn your runes to strength, let my hand rest upon you. For but a moment, share them with me. Your thoughts, your ambitions, the principles you would follow. I wish to journey with you once more to the flame of ruin, then and guide you. I wish to the flame then and guide you.
Wow, I can't believe that we actually get to talk to her again. Oh, the roll round, okay.
Sin. And you say you seek the power of the rune of death too? The rune of death goes by two names. The other is destined death. The forbidden shadow plucked from the golden order upon its creation. Unleashing the rune now would be unthinkable. The fingers would never permit it. Nor would the greater will. But here we are. The fingers dormant, severing our link to the greater will. The realm and all life in ruins. Impossible events transpire. Beyond the ken of the fingers, who is to say that the cardinal sin must be cardinal forever? Go on. Finish the job. Take the course you deem most worthy. You must find kindling. Only the smoldering flame in the great forge of the giants on the highest peak in the lands between can burn the Erdtree. But special kindling is required to reignite the flame. For the flame to burn the Erdtree, a sacrifice is needed. Of one who envisions the flame. And can lead you to the rune of...
Well, a sacrifice is needed in order to burn that thorn? Flame allows me to deal with the power of... Wait, this is a faith one? Use Epia to unleash many rites that chase down... Oh, this is a dexterity weapon.
In this ash, it reminds me of my...
Let's talk to our senior. What he says by now.
If you're heading to the Forge of the Flame of Ruin, in the snowy mountaintops of the Giants, you'll need to find the Grand Lift of Rold, beyond the Forbidden Region. But go if you would. Take no heed of Cardinal Sin. The Two Fingers lost their purpose a long, long time ago. There are four Mikola, his twin, Luna Prand, Ranius, saw here at the hall. If you should learn any, I'll trade you fine. We both desire as such.
Well, Ronnie is gone. Okay, well, that was really something. Oh my god, we can finally go somewhere different. But before we're gonna do that, now it turns out basically those invisible footprints. I remember there's one by the lake, if I'm correct. Now I can finally understand basically that you're supposed to kill those things. Besides, how am I supposed to know that, you know? Okay.
Always a pl- goodbye.
Thank you.
Think not of the kindling. I shall see to that. All I ask of you is to make the journey to the snowy mountaintops of the giants, far above the clouds. I know I'm asking you to commit a cardinal sin, but it must be done to reach the path beyond. And that is the path I wish to travel. What is your mind?
Claymore. poles can bring the flying foes low. Oh my god, I still don't know exactly where the heck is this guy. Ball-bearing hunter? Shit. Bone-bearing hunter. Well, that's the first. I never saw that before. Heck, I was invaded. Oh, that's a first. I never did this before. Wait, what was the point of doing this? Wait, before I'm gonna do that, I need to find out what's... Godfrey talisman. Okay, so I got the mini version of this thing. shit! This is the first I've never, okay, I'm much stronger than before. Now I can finally basically explore this area. The Divine Tower of Limgrave. Reaching the stars. What the heck is this? The heck is this shit? What the heck is this shit?
I hear you helped get the girl back on her feet. Though I'm not her foster father anymore, I'd still like to thank you. Sorry for the time you had to waste. Well, what is it now? If you're heading to the... You'll need to go if you would. The two fingers lost. Find the elf. She hides in it. She knows the... If you're heading... You'll need to go.
Oh, give me a break now.
They're off Nicola, his twin, Luna Prince, and Rania's so here that if you should learn, I'll trade you fine. We both are son.
This ball bearing what I have. Offer the bone pair's bail bearing. What the heck? What's the point of that shit? Such a sad thing for EG if I do say so myself. Huh? Now she's gone? Torch.
Be sure to try that. I'm quite certain. Be sure to try that. I'm quite certain.
Wait, no. Why did I put a skull here? Huh? Yes. Okay. Wait, right now? Oh shit! Talk right now. Shit right now. Okay, don't worry.
All you want. Thank you.
Hall? What the heck is this shit? Thank you. shit! Go now. Thank you. Ah, shit. Well, that's 20,000 runes down the drain. Okay, what was the point of doing going over there? Was the point just to get that? I cannot believe that. I thought that was gonna work. Alrighty guys, hey, we're just gonna end the stream right now. Okay, we covered a lot of ground, sort of kind of like a little ground, but oh well, what can you do? Well, as always, if you guys like this, be sure to follow me on Twitch and subscribe to my YouTube channel, and also follow me on my Instagram so that way you know when I'm doing the daily. Until then, I'll catch you guys in the next one.